Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
9 mama said. Sammy, what you want? Smite that shit, bro. He's just randomly playing safe now, bro. It's weird. I think. Did they ward? No way they did, right? They must have seen Rek'Sai path in there. Man, are you serious? My ears are getting worse, guys.
An enemy has been slain.
Of course, I want to pick a fight with them.
Wave is so far. Oh, it's a cannon. I can get there fast, though. Tier 1 boots. Nice. Mixing it when it's sigh.
An enemy has been slain.
Look, Carl, it's dinner time. Quiet.
Aw, oh, man. You didn't kill it. Oops. A plant is coming up. It's fine.
Ain't much I love. Only this big sky.
I know she's bot side, but this is a plant. Oh. No way he was actually trying to fight me, bro. Solo. The armor is actually pretty high, but no, we're still fine. Ravenous still do more damage. Fever only starts doing more damage when they actually start really building armor. Remember when I was younger, bro? I would go outside, bro, on the roof just to get some morning sun, bro. I don't want midday sun, bro. Nah, fuck that shit. Morning sun is sad. Drink some black tea. I actually have a bunch of those. Let's say pop one right now. I don't think I'm gonna drink no tea right now though.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
One is. No, I don't drink it. I only made it once. We have so many of them, but I knew that was my first time drinking it, and we had it in there for months. When I say first time, though, as in Not the first time in my life, you know what I'm saying? Ali has full HP. So she could ult up here if she has it, or just run up here. Olaf is slow pushing too, in the case I stay, so that they could actually dive. And 24 hours shouldn't be a thing. Oh, I'm not doing over 24 hours, bro. Don't get that twisted. Ain't doing no 24 hours, bro. I don't think I'll ever really do a 24 hour, bro. So weird. How do you, like, what's your schedule for the next day? You know what I'm saying? Fuck. Can you take a day off? Yes. Man, what is going on mid? There's this thing following me, bro. But if we start a fight here, bro, we're fucked. Eventually, bro, we don't even need to fight right now, bro. We have a Swain. I mean, they have Taric, I guess, but a Swain. We scale. No! Planning and strategy, but that city folks do. He would like to have him be normal. But I'll be sleeping at the time I start stream, which is weird. Yeah. Should I keep walking him down so and then prop my demolish? Hey, Swain gap. First turret with Baden on it. Lovely. You guys are having a full-on discussion about 24-hour, bro. I like to see that, bro. And I just play the game because, you know, I can't multitask, bro. Doomed. Swain literally has two items. And keep me a strap, yeah, keep me a mech. Take some line instead of bro, we gotta win. I'm shining, baby, whoa! You took my top turret, motherfucker. Die for that. I should be careful. I have a huge bounty. They're gonna see that I'm a problem and be like, oh no, let's go kill Clid. Italia, I mean, Kenna's bot, so. Okay. Italia won't make a solo play on me. Not with those items. She didn't go solo. I was trying to kill him quick enough so that I could remount. Because if I kill him, it's remount, right? So lame, man. Oh, these songs are so low.
You do come up with the best ideas.
I'm gonna turn this one up. Problem we have is Yasuo in this game, he is bad because he can't match both other champs, both solos. If he could match one, like if he could match one, let's say he could match Olaf, that would be fine because you know he'd go match Olaf and then I'll just go with Kenna. But because he can't match both, it kinda sucks.
Thank you.
Sally is not dead, by the way.
Guys, shout out to Jenny Camp. Guys, go forward.
Oh, thanks for the follow, bro. Appreciate that. Wait, but what does, what? I don't know, bro. Honestly. And from the essence. Hey, look, we're both on mounts. And what are you doing? Okay. Never mind. Fuck. My bad. My bad. My bad, bro. Fuck. But when I heard the quadra, I was like, oh, but I was already pressing Q. I'll play a trippy part and skip the rest. Shut down, we're gonna let that shit go. Put the trees on the block to your door. Let it go, bitch, let that shit go. Toll-a-pole!
Yeah, reminds me of the Siege of Rug.
Yeah.
Nothing like having the wind on your back and blood on your face. Find a random Daveman. It's a rare Pokemon we just got.
Whoa! Get him. Come here, boy. Where ya go? Oh, where ya go? Come here. Alright. I get with today. Lord of God. You know. Eh. The pretty guy, let it learn. Thank God for the stove. Thank God for the stove. Without NC the P, yes, I thank God for the stove. I feel good. Drop my stop down. In your steady standing on them. You're not going murder on murder? Nah, I used to do that bit. I don't do it anymore. I realized I was playing worse because of that build. Because it locks you into a lot of like. I need to go side lane 1v1 my opponent. Like, that was the only thing you really want to do that build. But, for the most part. The fuck is that? ADC? I didn't expect to see Jin there. Maybe I should let it play though. Seeing that this is the last song on the tape, I believe. Go down there! Go and drive the boat! Go and drive on the...